afternoon.
As the U.S. grapples with a historic confluence of crises, a majority of Americans are still open to President Joe Biden and his approach to governing and handling key policy issues. About three-quarters of the country is at least somewhat confident in Biden's ability to handle the raging coronavirus pandemic, according to a new poll from the Associated Press NORC Center.
I don't think that we're getting any BS now. And I think that the President Biden has been very frank. I think Dr. Fauci has been allowed to be very frank about things, that he hasn't had to worry constantly looking over his shoulder. We don't have a contradiction. We aren't getting a mixed message.
In his first 2 weeks, President Biden has signed a blizzard of executive orders and is still negotiating with Congress to pass another massive COVID rescue package. The same AP NORC survey shows less Americans, about two-thirds, have at least some faith in Biden's ability to revive the economy and create new jobs.
And we should address those needs first. Veterans, you know, that are sleeping in the streets. Many Americans, you know, that are sleeping in the streets. And then, you know, you add, of course, you know, COVID-19, where most industries have been decimated, you know, especially service industries, you know, and at the same time, they want to give Americans a measly $600.
Biden needs bipartisan support to help him pass the more sweeping aspects of his agenda. According to the poll, just 20% of Americans have a great deal of confidence in Biden's ability to work with Republicans in Congress.
I don't know what president can drive things through. I don't know if we're in the drive-through era anymore, but he's a reasonable, positive voice that we need in our country right now.
He is our president, and he is going to impact all of us, you know, whether he succeeds or he fails. So, I hope, you know, that his presidency is a good presidency. I don't wish him, you know, to fail. I honestly do not.
Nathan Elgren, Associated Press.